I think the first thing I'm going to do is start loading out some of our driveway sand. I'll load it up with a skid steer, take it up to the sugar house. We're going to move that whole bin up to the sugar house by fall, so I really want to drive this truck, so I think I'm going to take a load or two of sand up there and dump it. Drop the bags. Turn cruise on. Turn the PTO on. Unlock the tailgate. Start lifting it. Set my cruise. Uh-oh. What did I do wrong? I left the barn door, other barn door lever engaged, I think. I did. Well, I guess we better go fix that. Yep, that'll do it. Oh no. A lot of tension on that. We gotta beat it with a rock. I'm going to record this so I don't forget again. This is all bent now. Alright, I just got back to the shop. Had to disassemble this whole linkage system and that lever, and had to use my air chisel to pound that pin up and out of there. So I removed that whole assembly. The pin's bent. This is like classic me. Alright, here we are a week later. Got the new one. Time to grease it up.
Hi, doll. What is it doing, doll?
All right, she's back in service. What a dummy. I'm gonna watch this video a few times, make sure I don't do it again. Unhook the chain, swing it shut, latch that, pin it, come over here, swing that handle up, drop that pin out, and use it like a regular dump truck. What a dope.